Tip of today is how to play Ace Queen. In the start of tournament, I know a lot of people who wouldn't play this hand. Personally, I would almost never play it if there's a raise before me. This is, of course, early in tournaments. I would raise on Ace Queen if there has been no action before me, but I'm very careful if I get re-raised, because it's not the easiest hand to fold if the flop shows Ace 7-4. You might very well end up paying all the way just to see your opponent holding Ace King. When we go further into tournaments, the hand is without any doubt a very good hand. I don't personally see any problems in re-raising here.